Hoe ziet de wereld er vanuit Russisch perspectief uit? In Media Logica, het verhaal van Russia Today.
Russia's Interfax news agency is quoting a source claiming President Putin's plane may have actually been the target of the attack.
Russia Today is deployed to promote President Putin's fantasy.
It's a great privilege as a journalist to be working for an organization that John Kerry calls a propaganda bullhorn.
MH17 was the final point and I snapped.
Media Logica, woensdag bij VPRO Human op NPO 2.